The opportunity to grow your knowledge and learn something new presents itself daily in what you read, discuss, and everything you experience. Even so, there is so much out there that it can leave you feeling like you are buried in knowledge. However, when knowledge is managed well, it becomes a very powerful tool. It can improve performance, reduce costs, contribute to safety, and even increase innovation. While people have tried to manage the creation and consumption of knowledge for centuries, it wasn't until recently, in the 1990s, that knowledge management became an established discipline. Since then, organizations in both government and industry have reported millions in savings from implementing knowledge management. So, what is knowledge management anyway? Also known as KM, knowledge management has been defined in different ways. At NASA Glenn, we define it this way. Knowledge management is the process of defining, structuring, retaining, and sharing your critical knowledge and experience within your organization. Some examples of KM in practice include the following: building an evidence base to inform work decisions, identifying lessons learned and recommendations after an event, organizing knowledge so that it is quick and easy to find what's needed, learning before, during, and after projects and programs, and sharing expertise and experiences with others so that they can improve. It really is that simple, and you're likely doing KM to some extent already. In fact, many of us working at NASA are what we would call knowledge workers. This is a reflection of how much we use and develop knowledge, so much so that it becomes our currency for getting a job done well. You could add that one to your resume. You might be thinking, so if I do this already, what's the point? Why does knowledge management matter to me or my work? Recognizing what you can do with knowledge can become a skill, and it opens up the opportunity to improve. KM is something that you can get better at. Whatever your starting place, introducing some simple KM practices and principles in research and engineering, facility management, accounting, logistics, technology, management, and, well, you get the idea, will not only save time and money, but it will also improve project success and overall employee experience. It doesn't need to be complex or resource heavy, and it doesn't need to cost a penny. But before diving in, a good starting place is to understand how your organization currently manages its knowledge. That way, you'll know where to make some small changes that can make big improvements. Here are some key questions you can ask that will get you started. How is knowledge captured? Is anything missing? How is knowledge organized? Is everything easily accessible? How is knowledge shared? Are all staff able and willing to be open with others? How is knowledge used? What's in place to ground decisions and evidence where you work? If your answers are negative or hard to find, just type KM in the Glenn transporter and contact your chief knowledge officer for help. Together, we'll begin this exciting journey of turning better knowledge management into better results for NASA's mission.